Uploading data.
I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. Thermal energy is no longer being routed from Cataris. This area, Artaria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and pools you encounter. The central control system you activated in Cataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved. You must annihilate it. Return here after solving the problem. The cooling has prevented you from exploring this area. There must be a vital ability hidden somewhere here.
Thank you.
Uploading data.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from cooling. In addition, you have gained the screw attack ability. It will help you access previously unreachable places. You are far more combat ready than when you first arrived, but you are still not prepared to face Raven Beak. There is a very low probability of success in standing against him now. This area, Anubia, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Samus. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the X-parasites, but Raven Beak is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he detects the danger. Raven Beak's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor. But you must end things here. I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.